What makes a house a home, in your opinion?
For me, it's the person who lives in it. Its personality is home, its personality is the difference between a house and a home.
Which are the most common mistakes people do when redecorating their houses?
The choice of colors is very important. The color is nice, but absolutely it's nice, the colors. But you know that if you have 4 square meters to paint, you have to choose a color which is a little, which is soft. Then mixing styles, it's something which is really interesting, but it's not easy for everybody. So if someone wants to mix styles, they have to know how to make it. If not, they make mistakes.
Which are the trends in interior design for 2019?
People want something very natural with true materials, real materials, structures, green colors, something which is very quiet. And we can say also that people from 2019 are waiting also something which is a kind of luxury, a luxury product with something which is glamorous, something which is exuberant, and because it's the opposite of nature.
And regarding colors and textures, what will we see?
A lot of greens. Dark greens, light green, pale greens, pastel greens, because it's something which is related to the nature, on the real nature. This is one aspect. The second aspect in terms of material and finishes trends, it's what about natural materials. We saw a lot of wood, dark, medium wood, light wood, but we saw also a lot of stones, and not clean stones. We see marbles with complicated pattern in it, something which is inspiring and relating to the earth, for instance.
Tell us more about the new entries we will see this spring here at Leroy Merlin.
We have worked on 3 main styles for this spring, which are styles you can find everywhere in the world. The style we worked for Leroy Merlin is the what we call future, which is something very contemporary. It's more destination for young people. Then we work on nature, because like I said, nature is a true concept everywhere in the world, that people want something which is relaxing. And we work also what we call essential, because essential is a really basic product. It's not really a style, but it's something which is very functional, because there's a lot of people, after all, they don't care about decoration. They just want something which is clean, which is neat, which is tidy, and which works. And we work also about classic, because classic is our heritage. And I know here, I don't know in all the Romania, but I know that in Bucharest, you have a lot of classic buildings of the 19th century, which are wonderful.
It's not only us who influence the house and make it, but the house also influences ourselves.
Interior design can be also a kind of therapy. Mm-hmm. So you feel good in your home, because it becomes, like you said, it becomes from a house, it becomes a home. And when it becomes a home, it's good for you, it's good for your health, because it's a place where to relax and where to disconnect with the rest of the world.
What about DIYs? Do you encourage this type of input on our homes?
Personally, I will encourage it, but I know it's very difficult to make DIY without a little training. DIY is a good thing if the person is a little bit trained.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.